The Qwabe twins win Mzansi over. Ever since twins Viggy and Virginia Qwabe made their debut on the past season of reality show, Idol's SA, they became firm fan favorites. Each week they won more fans over with their singing abilities and versatility. Die-hard fans were convinced that they would emerge victorious at the end of the competition, but things took an unexpected turn when Virginia was eliminated from the show in November. Hours after Virginia was axed, her sister Viggy announced that she had decided to withdraw from the competition as well. Shortly after Viggy's announcement of her departure from the show, social media was filled with speculation that there was more to her withdrawal than met the eye. The rumor mill went into overdrive, with claims that the twins could have been bullied. However, the hot of PR and publicity of Mnet's local entertainment channels, Philly Coop Heka, dismissed the speculation. Viggy withdrew from the competition on her own accord, and her decision is fully supported by her family and the channel. A few weeks later, it was also confirmed that the twins had declined an invite to be at the finale of the competition. According to SOAN, the twins' father and spokesperson Lawrence Qwabe said the decision not to participate in the finale was taken by the family and fans. He didn't want to reveal the reasons behind the decision but confirmed that they were not going. "This is a decision that was taken by the family and their fans that they should not go to the finale." Despite all the drama surrounding their exit from Idols, the twins have a bright future ahead of them. In November, it was confirmed to Qwabe that the twins had bagged a record deal with DJ Tira's Afrotainment. Then on November 29th, the twins answered fans' prayers and dropped their debut track, Hamba. Now the twins want to focus living their dream and making music.